Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Today we are going to do gross motor skill activity. Catch falling drink coasters with two beans. Let's start. Now use one bean or card box in each hand to try and catch the falling drink coasters. Using one bean in each hand is great to work with your non-preferred hand as well. Let's start.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.